shocked that kids call you Grandpa.
Since when?
Not to your face.
So if I get Grandpa, let me call Phil. That mound of human silly string gets fun pop.
Selfie issue does.
I need to go and get a drink.
Nice.
Brad in the cash book.
Yo everyone, what is going on? It is the next day. It is currently 24 to 6 in the morning. Just having a coffee just to start off the day. Obviously yesterday when I had the carry, so I made like a homemade carry instead of going out for one. Just on a bit of farm roll as well. That was really all I kind of got up to yesterday, so I wasn't really to film. But I said I'd continue on today, obviously bring you out today, see what I'm doing, and maybe continue on tomorrow, I'll see what happens. But hopefully get a good bit of film today. I'm going down the coast now, so I'm not going to film any of that. And then I'm going to go train after. So I think I might train chest and back, so I'm going to try and bring the camera in. If not, I'll switch up to the phone and get a small bit filmed and just show you where I'm at the minute. Going forward with vlogs, as I said, I'm trying to get a little bit more in. As I said, any feedback is key, and obviously it helped me progress on for more videos. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Obviously hit the thumbs up on down below, and subscribe if you're new. But yeah, let's get into this video, and I'll catch you in the next clip. As far as morning supplements, so currently eating 2 days a day, so vitamin C, 2,000 milligrams, obviously do 2 tablets. Then I'm taking 2 days cod liver oils, so the high strength one, some little, the multivit, and probably 2 days calcium and vitamin D, just because we get fuck all Sunday. But yeah, this is the morning kind of setup, so coffee and tablets. But yeah, I'll check in next video. Yo everyone, what is going on? Just pulled up into the car park in Floyfe, so I'm going to try and open here today. Grab myself a double espresso. If you can see it there, for like a pre kind of workout. I know I had a coffee this morning, but kind of felt like I needed a little bit of a more kick. We're doing more of a strength based day today, so it's like 4x6, stuff like that, chest and back, as I said this morning. But yeah, just gonna drink that and then I'll see you in there. So yeah.
rolling, not a stop. Watch shit, don't never stop. It's a flow that got the
checking back in. It's currently a few hours later since I last trained, and I'm just going to show you exactly what I had. So I had like a bacon sandwich with foil bacon medallions, spinach, some low-fat cheese, and low-fat cheese spread, on some high-protein bread, and that was really all I had. I also had, I'm going to be honest, two original glazed Krispy Kreme donuts, so they work out to be like 380 calories for two. So had that and that, and then I also have with me, so I'm down coaching tonight as well, so I'm going to have an apple and then a banana as well. So because I went a little bit over on the weekend, I'm going to pull it back today. Calories after I eat the banana is, if you can see, 908 calories. I'm also going to have a protein bar probably halfway through coaching as well, so that'll probably bump your protein up a little bit as well. Well, as far as eating and as far as what else I'm doing for the rest of the day, in here till about 9, half 9, and then go home, probably have a big-ish meal, see how I feel, and go from there. But hope you're enjoying the video. So stay tuned for some more clips, and I'll catch you then. Yo, everyone, just checking back in. So since I last filmed, I'm just finishing the gym now. Caitlin's with me. Wanna say hello?
Hello.
So I had the banana, and then I had a protein bar from Lidl. So if you can see the macros on it there. It was decent enough, 24 grams of protein, obviously contribute to the overall protein intake for the day. So it's currently 9:30 at the minute. Plan is now, drop Caitlin home. I might go to Tesco's, pick up one or two bits, and then go home, make some tea. And then I'll check back in then. But yeah, check back in when I'm home. What's up, everyone? Just home. Obviously dropped into Lidl. Picked up this 398 calorie chicken king prawn and treats of paella. Quick macros for you. 9 grams of fat, 51 grams of carbs, 24.5 grams of protein. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have that, because protein isn't really that whole, I think it's at like 70 grams, so that'll kind of bump me up to nearly 100. We then bought a pack of chicken as well, so per 100 grams is 24 grams of protein, so the whole pack is 150 grams, so I'll eat the whole packet. I'll probably throw it in with some, or I'll probably just eat it on its own, I don't know, see. But there'll be 36 grams of protein in that, so altogether 60 grams of protein in between the two of them. So that's what I'm going to have now. As I said, it's currently 10:15, so I left a lot of calories for later on today. Basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and just hit me protein and then go from there. But then, yeah, check back in a bit. What's up, everyone? Good morning. As you've seen, just opened the can of Monster, just sipping it on that now. Only awake, I'd say about 40 minutes or so. So as soon as I woke up, I had the vitamins that I had that I showed you in a couple of clips ago, so that was yesterday. And then I had just a pint of water with that as well. Current plan for the day is, as I said, nearly 8:45. So going out to train legs and fly fit. It's going to be more like a hypertrophy day, so more volume than anything else. I probably won't film down there just because I got a good bit filmed yesterday. And then the last time I trained legs in fly fit, I filmed a lot of it. If you haven't seen that video before. Yeah, so the video was the Dublin Gym's fly fit talent. If you haven't seen it, you want to check it out. It's in the play. I have a playlist of all the gyms that I've been to that I've filmed in. I think there's like 6 or 7 of them. I'll try to leave it in the link in the description if you want to check it out. That along with the holiday vlog. So I've got two playlists at the minute. The Dublin Gyms and the holiday vlog. So if you want to check them out, they should be there. So it should be easy to find them. But yeah, so the plan for today is obviously go down there, train legs. come back up. And then I'll probably check back in with a field entry or something like that. But yeah, just said check back in, let us know what I'm up to. And yeah, I'll catch you then. Yo, what's up everyone, just checking back in. It's a good few hours later. Been to the gym, trying legs, and went for something after. Just try to clip up on the screen what I had. Just a boomerang from Instagram. Checked out that peach tree in Tally. Haven't been there in months. Oh yeah. End up going there, but yeah, so I had a sleep then when I came home. Up my way probably about 40 minutes or so. So all I've had to eat today is I've had a protein bar and a coffee this morning, and then obviously I had that peach tree, which was an eggs benedict with side salad. At the minute I'm gonna have like a carb based food. It's just a 80 gram bowl. We'll mix that then with some skim milk and then eat that. Might throw like 10-15 grams of honey on top and then eat that from there. But yeah, I'll check back in with the next meal or whatever I'm doing. So yeah.
Give you. How's it going everyone? Leon is just going into Lidl, so me and Missy are just waiting here for him to come out. Missy! So cute! He said he's only going to be 5 minutes, but he's still not on the way. So we'll check back in when he's on the way. Hey boy. Ah! Missy. Big. What did you get?
Oh, really?
Then pineapple and grapes for me.
Hi everyone, so just obviously seeing I went in the Lidl. Got some pineapple grapes, some couscous, I'm just going to eat that now. Some chicken for me, so I'm going to mix that with the couscous. Chicken for Caitlin, she's gonna have that tomorrow with some rice, and then she's got some more chicken in. So just basics, just a small little, don't cut too close, just a small amount of food. Obviously I'll do a big shop later on in the week and then we'll go from there. But yeah, I'll check back in when I'm back in my house.
What's up everyone, just home. As I said, just finished in Lidl. End up mixing the southern, the sweet chilli chicken with the couscous. So that's what I'm going to eat now. She said I have PT at 8:45. Currently like 8:15, so I'm going to try and get through this in the next 5 minutes. And then obviously drive down there, coach, and then that'll probably be it for the day. Check back in later on and wrap this video up then. But yeah, I hope you're enjoying. I'll check back in with you later. Yeah, so peace. What's up everyone, just home. It's currently 10:20. This is basically it for the rest of the vlog. We're going to finish it over here. Just currently going to snack on a small bit of pineapple and grape before I go to bed. So I got to bed in the next 10 minutes or so. So yeah, I'm going to leave this vlog here. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Hopefully it's found it somewhat interesting. Hopefully it's going to incorporate one or two of the exercises I've done in the chest and back day I done yesterday. Hopefully you incorporate that into your training. And then with the food as well, hopefully you're going to take something from that. But yeah, that's going to be all for me. I'll catch you in the next video. So leave a like button down below if you found it interesting, and then subscribe for some more. But yeah, catch you in the next one. Rolling, not a stop, watch shit, don't never see.